Okay, so here we are. Season starts here. Right, let's get a little bit of shakedown first. Let's get shaky. What one do we want to try? Let's go for this fella. This is going to be a tough event, this. What a start at the event, and that was a long shakedown. Okay, so we just go straight in. Get everything sorted. Right, so I want to just go straight in, on her. Yeah, fuck it. Let's go for it. Here we go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Right 4 times 360 pass junction. Right 5, 80. Left 3 half long pass junction, don't cut. 130. Caution, press jump, maybe. Into hairpin right, don't cut. 80 pass junction. Left 4 half long, keep very in.
Slow, far too slow.
Over press jump into left six half long. Over
Ooh, bit of a panicky start, but ah, 10 seconds off the pace already. Jesus. That's not too bad, really. Not too far behind the supers. Rain. Snow, snow. Snow. Rain, rain. This is gonna be this is gonna be fucking tough, this. Oh, come on. 60, left 4 long, open tank, continue past junction, and press up, and right 4 long, and left 6 over crest, 80, right 6 over cut, left 5 over crest, jump maybe, and right 6 through dead past junction crest, right 6 over cut, left 5 opens over crest, 14 through dead, keep right over crest, jump maybe. A bit nervous, a little bit slow, but that's not too bad. That's not too bad, actually. You know, we so as long as I can. I mean, we're never going to beat any of them. So it's just a matter of trying to keep as close to them as possible. We can get through it, no mistakes, and fairly steady pace, then we'll have to be happy. It's these snow buns that are going to be the killer, though. The Allen Well, snowy weather. Stay away from the Isle snowbanks. Yeah, I'll tell you what, that took some car a bit of a beating. Finland. Didn't change any of this last night, I don't think I did. Come on. No snowbanks, please. Fuck that. That was the jump after there. 100, past junction, crest jump, maybe 40. 4 half long of a bump, open 60 bump. Right 4 long past junction, tight. Into crest, and left 4 half long, 40. Right 3, 100. Right 3 long, opens over crest, line for 100. Caution bump, left 4, right 5. Right 5 over bump, 40, caution left 3 over crest, and open hand and right. Into left 3, 60 crest, 40. Left 5 long. Into caution right 6 over bump, and left 4 half long, don't cut, 80. Left 5, 40, left 3 over crest, bump, 80. Caution right 4 over crest, past junction. Left 2 half long and crest, into right 3 long over bump, tightens, and right 5 over bump, 40, left 3 long past junction opens, into right 6, and left 3 long, into right 4 over crest bump, tightens 2, and right 3 over crest to finish. Oh, that was a nervous run. Really nervous run. Just don't feel like I've quite got the confidence with the Fiesta in Sweden yet. Still need to sort of adapt to it a little bit more. Not a million miles away. I think the Sweden ones are gonna... I think that's where I'm gonna lose the most time now, though. But, keep it clean. Keep it clean. These snow ones are going to be a bastard. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 snow stages. And then we're back onto Finland. Hopefully make a bit of time up on the Finland stages. fucking hell. You just can't see at all. Piss off. Can't see the road at all. Visibility is going to play a major part in this. You just, especially when the road's all white as well, and the snow, you just can't make out where you're going. Ah, just losing more time all the time. I think we're just going to start a hemorrhage time on these snowy ones. You gotta have the stage so memorized to know where you're going still. At least it's short anyway.
Left 5 and bump, right 6 through dip, and left 6 on the press jump, maybe 40, left 5.
4 long crest, 60. Keep mid over crest, jump maybe 40. Keep right over crest, jump maybe 40. Left 6 to finish.
Oof. It's like when you get an old game and the draw distance is about 3 meters in front, and like it's just loading in. It's bloody terrifying. Not too bad when the road's black, you can kind of just about make out what way it's going. As soon as it gets like all snow, you're just guessing. Yeah, so short. At least the long stage is there's no snow. Halfway through already. Goes too quick. What do we want? Tell you what, car's taking a bit of a battering, considering we're not doing any crashing or anything. Set up, still the same, yeah. Okay.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Left 4 into small press. Hair right 3 times, 240 press. Push hairpin left, opens 40. Press into left 3 long.
Dear old dear. Nine. Fucking hell. If you can stay within 10 seconds, I'd be well chuffed with that. Well chuffed. Still just slipping away though all the time, more and more. Okay. Okay, let's keep it up. If I can keep this pace, I'll be happy. Ooh, last power stage as well. Power stage is a long one. Okay, come on.
Right 6 long times 40. Left 4 over crest jump, maybe 40 bump dip. Left 5 continues for 80 over bump and big bump 40. Right 5 and left 5 long over bump. Into left 5 keep in. Caution, left 5 over crest bump dip. Right 5 over jump. Left 5 long times over crest 80 through dip. Care left 5 60 over.
What the fuck? What was that?
That
was like I hit a fucking invisible wall then. I don't know what that was then. I have to get the replay of that. Must be a rock or something in the snowbank. See, I was just nice and steady there up until then. Fast forward.
Left 5 continues for 80 over pump.
Oh yeah, bloody wheel. F3. Come on. Yeah, come on, that's the only thing about this wheel. Tiny little tap into the bank. Never had that before. Seems to be any little tiny glitch or anything, I seem to be able to find it. Fuck's sake. That's annoyed me. Done that the other week with Day 4 as well. I'd been up there with Mika as well. Well, I wouldn't have overtook him like I didn't lose. And so we might have lost about 30 seconds by the time I had to get back on track and spin round. Oh, that's infuriating. Oh well. Nice long stage to forget about it now. Look at that, that's...
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Crest, right 6 long, times 40. Left 4 of the crest jump, maybe 40 bump dip.
Come on, trying to rush now and we turn back. It's time to fall back into that rhythm. God, what's going on here? Off. Fuck off.
Right, full pass junction on 30. Left 4 right 6 and left 3 long. Into right 4 over crest, 1 tight 2. And right 3 over crest to finish.
It's annoying me that. When you're sacrificing speed to try and keep it clean and then you hit an invisible rock and then a snowbank smashes your windscreen. Look at the state of the car. That's infuriating. Fuck's sake. And then it's totally knocked me off my rhythm now. God damn it. Same thing in day 4 last week. Nowhere near those spectators and I ended up getting a penalty.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Right 5 long, crest bump. Awesome 60, keep right over crest bump, 40. Left 6, 60. Right 5 long over big bump, 60. Left 6 and crest jump, maybe 60 over bumps. Left 5 long, continues over crest bump, 40. Right 3 long, cross junction, tightens. Into left 6, and right 5 long, crest bump. Left 6 line through there. Left 4, 40. Caution, left 5 long, open to the crest jump. Into right 4 half long, and crest. And right 3 over bump.
At least that's Sweden done anyway. Ah, man. If it wasn't for that bullshit invisible rock. I don't think I've ever had anything like that in a rally before. Stages have always been pretty much perfect. Okay, back to Finland. 2 rain stages. Job done. I mean, look, that's so infuriating. That one that smashed the windscreen as well, I don't know what that was about. Literally just like that on the snowbank and my windscreen shattered. And then at the end of the stage the car was wrecked. Nearly forgot to do my setup. The brain. Okay. Forget about it now.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Right 4 over crest, and crest, and left 4 over 40. Right 4 half long past junction, 150. Left 3 over crest, 60. Right 4 open over crest, 40. Left 4 long over crest, don't cut, 80. Right 4 over crest and middle over crest. And left 4 long and right 5 into middle over crest jump. And right 6, 60. Left 5 over bump. Right 4 over crest and crest 100 bump. Left 5 over crest 60. Right 3 half long, keep in. Into right 6 over crest 60 past junction. Right 6 over crest jump, maybe. 80 crest jump. Last junction, middle over crest, jump 40, care left 5 over crest, times 4, into right 6 over crest, and right 4 half long, 100, small crest, jump, left 4 over crest, and bump 100, left 6 over crest, jump, into left 3 low curve, open past junction, 180 past junction, caution, middle over crest, jump, and small crest, jump, right 5 over crest, jump, don't cut, 40, crest. Right 6 times the 4 half long, 80 past junction, middle over crest jump, 40. Right 5 times the 4 don't cut past junction, crest bump. And left 4 half long, over crest, opens long, and tightens over crest, 60. Right 4 tightens, 3 long, over crest, don't cut, 80 past junction, crest. Left 3 don't cut past junction, opens over crest. Into middle over long crest, 60 past junction. Crest jump and line over crest jump maybe, and keep left over crest jump, 80. Caution, left 6 long times 4 over crest jump. 60 crest. Right 4 opens over 2 small crests, opens and continues 150 over bump, and over crest jump, maybe and bump. Into crest jump maybe, 40 bump. Into caution, left 4 half long, over crest jump back on exit, 100 past junction. Left 4 opens over crest, 60 small crest. Into right 4 half long, over crest, 60 past junction. Left 4 over crest jump, maybe 40 crest past junction. And right 5 long, over crest jump, maybe. And keep right over crest jump, maybe. Into 2 crest. And left 4 long, tightens over crest, don't cut. And opens 130 dip, and crest. And push right 4 over big jump, 40 past junction. Middle over crest jump, 80 through dip. Crest jump maybe, caution left 6 long over bump, and tightens 4 continues over crest jump, and opens and crest jump maybe, into right 4, tightens 3 over crest, don't cut, 60, right 6 into crest bump, 60, left 4 opens over crest, don't cut, 60 past junction, 2 small crest, 100 over bridge, right 6 over 100 past junction, to finish.
Tell the car's battered. Just not reacting the way I'd expect it to. That's probably not right. Yeah, miles away. Looks like it's going to be fifth for now anyway. This can be a bit of a nightmare stage, so gotta try and keep it switched on. Hope the car gets through it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. 200 through dip. Right 6 long, 100. Left 4 half long over crest jump. 200. Middle over crest jump, maybe. 150 through dip, middle over crest, 80. Left 5 half long, over bump, 40. Care right 5 over crest, jump, continue through dip, small crest, 40 past junction, left 3 long, 100. Crest jump, right 6 over crest, jump, 5 long, 40. Keep left over crest, jump, 60. caution, middle over big jump. Right 6 over crest, 80, through dip, caution, crest, jump, AB. Left 6, 60, turn square right, don't cut. Into right 5 long, past junction, tight 4. Left 5 long over bump, tight 120.
Can't quite remember the stage.
Care line over jump, 60. Left 5 over crest, jump, AB, don't cut, 80. Right 5 times 4 over crest, don't cut, 40. Crest, left 6. Caution, middle over big jump, left 3 half long, opens over crest, 80. Right 5 long over 2 small crest, 100. Caution, left 4 over crest, jump, AB, past junction, don't cut, 150. Right 5 long over crest, jump, AB, 200. Right 6, into left 6. Long over crest, 40.
No.
Crest jump, AB, 130. Left 4 long over crest, 250. Line through dip. Right 3 half long, tight and open over crest. And right 6. And caution, left 4 over crest, jump, AB, don't cut. And line. Into caution, left 4 over crest, jump, 40. Left 3 long over bumps, 60. Right 5 long over crest. And left 5 half long, 60. Right 3 half long, opens over crest, 80 past junction. Left 6, into right 6 through dip, and clear left 2. Into right 5 over crest, 100, crest. Right 4, half long, crest, jump. 100, care, crest, jump, into right 6 through dip. And left 4 over crest. And left 4 long, crest. 120, small crest, 80. Caution, middle over, big jump, 80. Right 2 past junction. Right 5 over 100. Into middle over crest, 200. Middle over crest, jump, 40. Left 4 over long crest. 100. Right 6 over jump continues for 100 over bump. 100 past junction, crest. And small crest jump, maybe 40. Middle over long crest jump. And keep right over 2 crest, 40. Left 5 over crest jump, maybe. And left 6 over crest. 200 past junction, crest. Right 6 half long through dip. Into crest. And crest jump, maybe 40. Past junction, crest. And keep left over crest. And crest. Middle over crest jump, maybe. Right 6, 150, over bumps, past jump. Caution, crest jump. And middle over big jump. Into left 6 past junction, 60. Middle over crest jump. Into middle over crest jump, 130. Crest past junction. And left 5 continues over 2 crest and tights, 100. Crest jump, maybe. Left 3.
I'd like to be more flat out, but I'm just not trusting the car at the minute.
Right 6 through dip, past junction, crest. Right 6 don't
Slow. I definitely feel the damage on the car on that last stage. Just didn't feel responsive at all. Even on the suspension, it was a little bit moody. But we are through in fifth place, no doubt. Unless someone made massive mistakes. Oh, my back. Okay, let's just get it done. Fifth place. Yeah, I don't know where everyone else gone. God, if it wasn't for those mistakes. Damn it. Damn you, Codemasters. Codemasters hate me at the minute. Ah, well. Thanks for watching, whoever was watching. Yeah, see you on the next event. Make sure you check out everybody else's streams as well. Yeah, this will be going all weekend. So, yeah, nice one. Take it easy.